SMTP settings. To properly configure the SMTP settings in Desigo control point, it's necessary to know already some parameter information, like the default gateway and the DNS IP addresses, the SMTP server address, and the credentials for it. As example, in this video, we will use DNS server and SMTP server settings provided by Google. The network settings can be configured offline on ABT site, from the IP settings area of the engineered device. Then a load of the new configuration is required. Or, it is also possible to set these parameters directly online, but always remember to upload the configuration to ABT site project once completed. So, log in Desigo control point with appropriate user rights. Go to Object View and browse, on the left side, to Infrastructure. Browse to the section Network Port for IP and check the IP default gateway. If it is not set, type here the correct IP address of the default gateway. Then click on DNS servers and type the IP addresses for the preferred DNS server and for the alternative one, if available. In this case, as mentioned before, we will use the most common for corporate networks DNS servers, which are powered by Google. After that, go back to Operation, then Settings and SMTP. Now insert SMTP server address, the username and password of the proper account, the email address that acts as sender for the Desigo control point email notifications, and the proper port. Select also the correct standard protocol between TLS SSL or Start TLS. The main difference between them is that Start TLS is not a real protocol, but just a command issued between an email program and a server, which will take care to encrypt the email. TLS SSL is instead a pure encryption protocol, which offers more sophisticated encryption process. Most suppliers use the TLS SSL standard. Please be sure to use the proper encryption standard and port, which are defined by the SMTP provider. Confirm with Apply. To test the functionality, type a receiver email address, adapt the message text, if necessary, and push Test. The successful sending will be indicated with the success window. Confirm with OK. Go again to Settings and configure email recipients, where we can add email addresses of the recipients. If more than one, use the comma as separator. It's also possible to send a test email. Go back to Settings and Edit to check if all required recipients are listed here and edit if required. With Remove, it's then possible to select the recipient we want to delete.